In the previous episode,
hello guys, welcome back. In another episode from Diablo 4, we are waiting for a special event, so likes and support greatly appreciated. And if you want to be up to date with the content every day, please hit the subscribe button, I will be very grateful. It's time to fight the world boss. It's almost here. 20 seconds. Oh boy. Jesus Christ, he is insane. God damn it, what a guy! Insane. Yeah. Oh yeah! With everything we have! Oh shit! So far so good, right? I guess? God damn it. Jesus, jumping through those portals like crazy. Almost there, god damn it. Yes! World boss defeated, Worldly Slayer! Oh my god!
I appreciate that.
I'm impressed.
I cannot carry more.
Oh my god. Insane. Perfect. That was perfect. All right. Let's just drop this shit. What the hell is that? Blue items. No. That's not what I want.
My burden is too great.
What else? Yeah, let's throw that as well. Skull and... Fantastic! World boss defeated, trophy earned. And now we can go back to the city and do something else. Oh, return to the Tree of Whispers. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, for sure they want to speak with us about that. That was so good. Wow, I thought it would be a shovel. It was... It said there... Oh, wait, what is that? Oh. This is the one, yeah. It says now that this is Legion events. Huh. This is something else, right? This is not where we were. Strange, okay. Let's go. Yeah, it says there's something about Ashava. I thought to do and will be the boss. But that was something else. That was fantastic. I cannot wait for another one.
It is done.
Oh, come on. Just like, what the hell? A regular one? But for what? For killing this... World boss? Well, that's nice. One-handed weapon, boots or gauntlets? Boots, right? Yeah, let's go with boots. Yes, I know. Well... Okay, it's not here anymore. This was here, yeah. Very strange. What is that? Party must conquer Vierish? What party? I am not in the party anymore, right? No, I don't think I am. I am just alone. But the party is there, maybe. Yeah, maybe that's how it is. Okay, let's open what we just get. And this is like... Yes, everything rare, alright.
I cannot carry more.
Cannot carry more. I should do this in front of the chest. Alright. That would be much better. Oh, what is that? Oh, Jesus. A legendary one. A reward for something.
I cannot do that here.
What you cannot do? What? Oh, yeah. Using this spell. Under the X. Alright. Oh, yes. I love that. Your deal 34% increased damage to vulnerable enemies while you have a barrier. Okay. This one is new as well, right? When you cast Blizzard, it will periodically spawn exploding ice spikes. That deals okay. Yeah. I have this somewhere else. Oh, and the same wand, but oh, as well, the same one? Blizzard and ice spikes. Oh, come on. But this damage is only 233. Here is 489. And here is 25% chance to increase damage to frozen enemies. Here is 50%. Wow, I mean, this one is insane. I need to pick that. Oh my god, 105 more to damage per second. Oh, this is stuff as well. Okay, so I'm getting this one. Ah, come on. Not only this aspect, but this one as well. Right, and this is not nice. But what can you do? Alright. That's how it is. And then, yeah. That's how it is. Oh, let's just put those legendary ones here. Oh, I will have to check everything. What we have, but we have already a lot. Damn it, I will need to upgrade my chest soon. Right, then we can do something here about this. I guess we can sell everything. Yeah, nothing good will be in those items, of course.
The forge is
we cannot sell it to him, but we can sell it to this guy. Yes,
a fine deal.
Great. Let's see, where should we go now? Maybe to some dungeon, right? Yeah, I guess so. Or some strongholds? No, this is... Oh, this is what? 52. Oh, shit. Everything is for level 52 now. Okay. Oh, right. So it will always be higher than my level, I guess. All right, let's go to this one, I guess. Why not? Let's finish some dungeon. Alright. Through here I can go? I guess I can, right? Oh, this place. Wait, where is it? What the hell? Chalice? I have nothing? Oh, shit.
I'm not ready yet. I'm out of mana. I need more time. I need time to do that. I need more time.
All right. How much we have? I don't know. 36 already. All right. Very nice. little bit more here. Oh, okay, just a little bit.
Time to prepare that.
Only 61, come on, Jesus Christ. Oh, let's go to this cellar. From here I guess we can get it as well? Not sure. Like we cannot get anything from here. Okay, but maybe they will be now above, right? There should be respawn. Yes. What the hell? God damn, a few guys and that's it? Are you kidding me? Come on, a little bit more.
I need more time.
Still not enough. My God. Jesus, almost, come on. Yes, Jesus, finally. Oh boy. Perfect. Oh my god, that was very fast. Very nice. Alright. We did that as well. Now let's go to this dungeon. What is that? Some shitty weapon? I hope this one is not too crazy. Oh, but how nice it looks like.
How long are we going to stay here? This place reeks.
Who the hell? Who said that? I guess those guys. Alright, I think so. What do I have to do? Return to the mechanical box to the pedestal. Alright, two mechanical boxes. What the hell? Just some flies? Jesus, that's crazy. Oh, those ones? Oh, wait a second. Goddamn. Like that.
I'm low on precious mana.
Okay, that's it. Wow. Some flies, and alright. Beasts, wasps. And where is Ant-Man? Right, because Wasp is already here. Oh shit! Two elites?
I need time to prepare that.
And out of mana. Need more time.
Oh.
Oh my god. Well, that was crazy. Alright, we have one box. Where is pedestal? Oh shit, right. Somewhere in the center, I guess. We should go there through here. Whoa, what the hell? What do you want? Oh, right here. Two pedestals, let's put that back here and let's grab another one. Another one should be not here. Oh. Another should be somewhere down here. Right, yes, for sure. Whoa, so dark. I'm seeing nothing. Think through here. Yeah, now this will just connect. Everything together, alright? Oh! Nice! Whoa, yes. Well, very nice. I like that. So let's check those boots. Becoming injured while crowd control grants you unstoppable for 4 seconds. Oh my god. This is just too often. Okay, but this one I will check what kind of... yeah, maybe ranks are there or something. All right, it's like he. Oh shit!
I'm not ready yet.
Yes, you are. You see, you are more than ready. Come on, let's grab this box and let's go to those doors. Oh boy. Frogs. Nice. Okay. God damn it. Through here, right? Yes.
I need more time.
Whoa, shit. Who's that? Who's that waiting there? For me? I don't like that. Dexterity, movement, strength, and stats? What the f- Oh my god, come on. What a shitty shit. Yeah. Okay, so we are going deeper. Down below. What the hell? You kidding me? How big is that? Oh, shit. Now some clerics and okay, this is just a room with oh shit.
I need time to prepare that.
Whoa. What? From who? Not from the elite, but from minion? Oh shit. That is so strange. You heal for 9 life per second for each close enemy up to 112 life per second. Wow, what a healing. Ah, for Frost Nova that is gaining additional charge. Right. All difficult choices.
Old couple by the rocks. Paid in full. Family on the creek. Missing half. Send patrol. Hermit by the bridge. Take the last after something missing. Wood carver south of the grove. Still won't watch. A girl in the living home. Maybe she was in the house.
I'm not ready yet.
Jesus, what the hell was that? Oh my god!
I lack immediate mana. My bags are full.
Jesus Christ, insane. Insane situation, whatever that was. God damn it. Wow, okay, and we got that key to open this those doors, right? Let's what? Oh shit, so I cannot do that. All right, let's throw everything that is blue. Yes, yes, perfect. Oh my god, all right. Yeah. Where are those doors now? Oh shit. I would like to know. Oh, right here. Perfect. And did I just left something here or... I've picked everything.
I need time to do that.
I guess everything.
And out of mana.
Yeah. Alright, let's open those doors. Oh my god! What the hell? Oh, Jesus Christ! Wait, what is going on? God damn it, nice. Three bosses? Oh boy. I mean, how crazy this is. Cause this is crazy, right? It does look like crazy. What? Oh, I've killed one? Yeah, nice. Another one, let's go with this guy. Come on! Yes! Wow.
I need time to do that.
Wow, this dude is insane. And that guy over there was doing something strange. I don't know, what is he doing? Alright, he's mine. Yes! Whoa! Oh shit. What? Some freaking clerics? What the hell was that? Alright, this dungeon is completed. Oh boy. That was something. That was insane. Let's go back to the city, and yeah, and I will finish that episode, like right now. No, a little bit longer, I guess, right? I mean, wait, I will check what we just get, and this aspect as well there. Alright, becoming injured by crowd, this was the one. Frozen orbs stays in places after reaching its destination and explore two additional times for 24%. Wow. Frozen orb. Yeah, everything is just telling me to go with ice right now, really. Like, shit. Chain lightning here. Okay, but I have already frozen orb. Look at that. Frozen orb. And here is frozen orb as well. God damn. I will really have to check that. My god. Yeah, let's go with this. For that one, I guess, right? Intelligence. Oh shit. We have to grab some 200 intelligence to pick this rare node. And that is 10 non-physical damage and 4 maximum life. And here, 4 maximum life and 4 resistance to all elements. I guess this is better, right? Non-physical damage, it's perfect for us. Yeah, let's unlock this one and let's go with that one as well. Or, oh, here we have intelligence. Let's pick this one as well. We have 170 now. Oh boy. Alright, so that's how it is. I am going to salvage what I can, sell everything. What I cannot salvage. Oh shit.
There's that.
Right, this is for 8,000. Oh, 7. Okay. Okay. 4. Wow. What the hell happened? Such a shitty items for 4,000?
Don't ruin all that work.
Proper tools of vengeance. Have a look.
It should be better.
Yeah, give it over.
Right now, I guess, right? God damn it. Whoa, very nice armor. Yeah, but that's it. Nothing more. Yes, well, fantastic. And what else? Let's see. What? Whoa! Okay, we can return to the tree. We already have 10. Well, that's insane. That went really fast, so let's go. I don't even know where when that happens. Shit.
It is done.
Alright. For gauntlets. Wait. Last time it wasn't for gauntlets? It was. Right? Yeah, but yeah, come on, this is the only thing I am. No, not. I thought maybe because I do not have legendary on me, but I need boots. I need legendary boots. Come on. Not gauntlets. And just one. Of course. A what? Board? For what? For those? Glyphs? Oh boy. What can I do with those ones? Can I use them somehow? I don't know. Alright, let's check those items now. When you freeze an enemy there... What? When you freeze an enemy, there is a 29% chance they become vulnerable for 3 seconds. But I am already making enemies vulnerable with Frost Nova. Yes. Oh, but there are 2 ranks, 2 ice shards. Yes. Another item that is telling me, dude, go with the ice. Yeah, I will have to check this build for ice. Yeah, then we will see. Oh, let's do that. And let's what? And yeah, let's deposit those items as well. I will just keep them here. Everything. Shit, that's insane. Let's check those boots. Maybe one of them, at least one, that will be better than what I have. No, that's insane. But they are not better. Alright, so that's it. That's it, guys. Thank you so much for staying with me. I hope you liked it and enjoyed it. If you did, leave some like or comment. I will appreciate that very much. And if you want to be up to date with the content I share every day, please hit the subscribe button. I will be very grateful. And I will see you soon in another episode from Diablo 4.